Sure, Priyanka. That's a very large, very broad question, to be honest. So there are multiple reasons why a practice can become inefficient over time. I think the fundamental reason is that people don't track and record various key aspects of the practice. So there's an old saying in management that what you record or what you track improves. So the first and key element of improving your practice, making it more efficient, is by tracking the different things that you're doing on a day-to-day basis. Most importantly, tracking your time and how it is being spent. So efficiency in a practice starts with managing your time, managing your calendar, and managing your day-to-day activities. What can really aid efficiency is knowledge as to the different metrics regarding your practice. How are you billing your clients? Are your clients paying you on time? If they're not paying you on time, why are they not paying you on time? How can you increase the quality of your research? So essentially, let me to answer this question in first principles. The only element in a lawyer's life is time. And the different ways in which the lawyer can manage his time better, the ways in which the lawyer can make his time deliver more results, both for himself and for his client, that's the key to efficient practice management. The advantage we have today is that the entire world is going mobile. The entire world is going into a technology-enabled realm. And there are a variety of tools available to make a practice efficient. We have the privilege of having built one such tool called Libra on law practice management. But even, you know, the basic tools like Google Calendar exist. Everybody has a smartphone where you can track and record everything that you're doing on a day-to-day basis. So to come back to the question and to summarize what I've been trying to say, the key to law practice management efficiency is time management. Now, within time management, there are two aspects. One is managing your calendar, which is managing your day-to-day activities, managing your tasks, and managing your client interactions. And the second is managing your billings, making sure that you are billing your clients properly and on time, and also that your clients are paying you on time. In order to make your practice efficient, it is critical to employ technology, because pen and paper or books and paper are not going to be able to keep track of our rapidly changing world. It is critical, therefore, to employ technology and to embrace the mobile first world, because even if you're not carrying your computer, everybody is carrying their mobile phone in their hand all the time. So combining mobile technology with known platforms and known programs is key to efficient law practice management.